chicken puff pastry, 2 tablespoon oil, 2 garlic cloves, boneless chicken. Mix well. Roasted cumin, chili flakes, salt. Salt according to your taste. Onions, bell pepper, soya sauce 1 teaspoon. Add tomato ketchup, chili sauce according to your taste. Cook for 20 minutes. Puff pastry sheet. Add in your filling. Seal ends with a fork. And cheese if you want. Add egg yolk to give a crispy layer. Bake for 30 minutes at 250°C. Finale results.